There's a couple of Transformers Ark of the Moon Target exclusive repaints. We got Arcee right here and Bumblebee, and they're both in a translucent plastic. As you can see, Arcee here is in a translucent paint and Bumblebee is in a translucent yellow, and they both also got like Cybertronian glyphs or tattoos on them. These look very cool. Check that out. You probably can't see the details on her glyphs or tattoos, but these are very cool. So if you're interested in these, go check out your Targets.